Did you know that some insects use their wings not only for flying, but also for communicating? Japanese scorpion flies are insects with long, gorgeous wings. As the name suggests, male scorpion flies have enlarged genitals that look like scorpion stingers. They possess several interesting behaviors for within-species communication. For instance, male scorpion flies provide nuptial gifts, such as dead insects, which keep females stay and enable a male to copulate with a female. Scorpion flies are also known to exhibit a wing-waving behavior in which they move their wings up and down. They often perform the wing-waving behavior on leaves around nuptial gifts, but the functions of this behavior remain unclear. So researchers conducted behavioral observations of wild scorpion flies in Okayama Prefecture, Japan. Dead insects were placed as a potential nuptial gift in scorpion fly habitats. When scorpion flies were found around the dead insects, the behavior was recorded. In this study, researchers investigated whether males or females show wing-waving behavior and in what social context they perform it. As a result, it was observed that wing-waving was mainly performed by males and rarely by females. In this video, a male performs wing-waving behavior and attempts to mate with a female. In this case, the wing-waving behavior functions as a male courtship signal toward a female. Scorpion flies also exhibited wing-waving in a male-male interaction. Both the male defending the nuptial gift and the male attempting to attack the defender showed the wing-waving behavior. Interestingly, after the winner was decided, the winner exhibited more frequent wing-waving while the loser did not. In summary, this study revealed that male scorpion flies show wing-waving in multiple communicative contexts. They perform wing-waving when trying to mate or fight. This suggests that wing-waving behavior advertises male qualities towards potential mates and rivals. Scorpion fly wings have other convenient uses besides flying, don't they? If you want to know more about the study, please check out the open access article in the Journal of Ethology. Thank you for watching.